it's down to me and me alone to lead these men, my brothers, safely through this campaign. AA fire from Peleliu Airfield is knocking our planes right out of the sky. Taking this airfield is our only priority, whatever the cost. Arrangements are being made to take his body back to the States.
I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
We let our guard down, Polonsky. We can't let it happen again.
So, what now?
Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns. We take the flank. It might get us wet, but it's not gonna get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the swamp. Stay sharp.
Poor bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
He's all snarled up on something. Shit! Grenade!
Dead.
Got a damn ambush! Throw him out!
Keep it tight!
I think we're kind of late. Sounds like the 5th's kicking ass.
MG's in the bunkers up ahead. Bamboo artillery set right in front of it. Get a grenade up there! Everyone, move! Go! Go!
Take that position!
Cover!
their tanks onto the airfield, but it's a nightmare over there.
Tojo's holding tight. We're pinned down by the MG fire on the second floor.
Any ideas, Sergeant?
Yeah. The black truck, get ahead. Miller, Polonsky, follow me. Miller, run up those rifle grenades and blow that damn bird off his perch.
Hell yeah!
It never is, but we can do this, Polonsky, okay?
We'll be right back.
Major Gordon the good news.
Bastards nearly had us.
Sarge, we got a problem.
Sir, Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support. Yes, sir, understood. Everyone take position. Drive forward. Stay strong, we are holding this airfield.
More reinforcements!
Can serve the flesh is right.